Hello, today we are going to attempt to cut up this Hubbard squash. Now, I picked out a couple of tools that we happen to have lying around. I'm not exactly sure which one is going to be the right tool for the job, but I'm ultimately thinking that this is going to be what we're going to use. So bear with me while I get this set up, and we are going to cut up our Hubbard squash with a reciprocating saw, or a sawzall. One moment, please.